The biggest tennis fan in the world might also be the most unlikely. Weezy F, and the F is for forehand. If you've listened to any Wayne, you know he's a massive sports fan. Like a pro in the game, nah, better yet, a veteran, a hall of fame. He's been featured on ESPN and even freestyled over the SportsCenter music.
Entertainment sports on your network. I love top 10 plays, yes sir.
Now, even knowing all this, it's safe to say no one saw this coming. Back in 2010, Wayne was serving an 8-month sentence at Rikers Island. He received thousands of letters, but one caught his eye. The letter was asking Wayne for his thoughts on the upcoming US Open. Surprisingly, Wayne wrote back. In his response, Wayne detailed his deep admiration for tennis. He followed up with an in-depth analysis of the upcoming tourney. Wayne picked Nadal to win despite a nagging knee injury. He also faded Serena and took Kim Clijsters to take the women's singles. Six experts from Sports Illustrated gave their own analysis, and Wayne was the only one to pick both winners. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. If you did, I'll sort it for a like.